And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, of which I am certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this. It was my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows, and
let me sing forevermore.
exchanging glances, wondering in the night, what were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through. Something in your eyes was so inviting, something in your smile was so exciting, something in my heart told me I must have you. Strangers in the night, two lonely people, we were strangers in the night, up to the moment when we said our first hello. Little did we know, love was just a glance away, a warm embracing dance away. And ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight. In love forever, it turned out all right, for strangers in the night. Two strangers in the oobie doobie 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 doo. Start spreading the news, I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York, these vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York, I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. My small town blues, they are melting away. I will make a brand new start of it in old New York, if I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. In a city that doesn't sleep, and find that I'm number one, top of the list, head of the heap, king of the hill. These are little town blues. new start of...
Fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you will hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. You just say those words and we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away. Cheer, 'cause we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. You just say those words and we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away. Pack up, let's fly away.
Valentine.
I have got you deep in the heart of me.
my heart that you are a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I have tried, so tried, tried not to give in. I have said to myself, this affair is not gonna move so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know damn well I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of a warning voice comes in the night, it repeats, it repeats, it repeats, it repeats. Don't you know, you fool, you're not gonna win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. I've got you under my skin. Yeah, leave some place to go, baby. Anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near. In spite of that warning voice, it comes in the night and it repeats and screams in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you got no way to win. Why not use your mentality? Wake up, step up to reality. Skin, and I love you under my skin. Wake up! Did you hear about it? That's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I said that's life. Funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stepping on dreams. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this old world, it keeps going around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just won't buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth a single try, why, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet,
a ball and a chain. I've been up and down and over and out, but I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. Yeah, that's life. That's life, and I can't deny it. Many times I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die.
I'm no good without you. Get my lips, I wanna lose them. Take these arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I get along without you? You got the part, once was my heart. So why not take all of me? All of me, step up and grab all of me. Can't you see, I'm just a mess without you. Get these lips, I wanna lose them. Get a piece of these arms, I'll never use them. Your goodbye left me with eyes that cry. How can I ever make it without you? You got the part. Without you, you got the part. Once used to be my heart. Why not take all of me? Why not take all of me?
For dinner at 8, she loves at the theater, and she never come in here late. She'd never bother with anyone she'd hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't dig dice games with barons and earls. Never goes to a party dressed in ermine and pearls. Will not dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why the lady is a tramp. She loves the warm, sweet wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broke, but it's open. She's all alone. When she lowers her lamp, That's why the lady is a tramp. She gets much too hungry, babe, to wait there for dinner at 8. She adores the theater, however, never arrives late. She'd never bother, baby, with a bum that she'd hate. That's why this chick is a champ. Doesn't dig dice games with sharpies and frauds. Never makes a trip up to Harlem dressed in Lincolns and Fords. Will not dish the dirt with the rest of those broads. That's why this chick is a champ. She loves the warm, sweet, gentle, cool, super wind in her hair. Life's without a care. She's broke, avando mas. She hates California because it's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady, that is why the lady, that's why lady is a tramp.
When I was 17, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the lights on the village green. When I was 17, when I was 21, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for city girls who lived up the stair. With all that perfumed hair, and it came undone when I was 21. When I was 35, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for blue-blooded girls of independent means. We'd ride in limousines. Their chauffeurs would drive. When I was 35, but now the days are short. I'm in the autumn of the year, and now I think of my life as vintage wine from fine old cakes. From the brim to the dregs, it poured sweet and clear. It was a very good year.
That old black magic that you weave so well, those icy fingers up and down my spine, the same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine, the same old tingle that I feel inside, and then that elevator starts its ride, and down I go, all around I go, like a leaf that's been caught in the tide. I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name, and I'm all aflame, aflame with such a burning desire that only your kiss can put out the fire. 'Cause you are the lover I've been waiting for, the mate that fate had me created for. And every time your lips meet mine, darling, down and down I go, all around I go, in a spin, crazy about the spin that I'm in, under that old black magic called love. Black magic.
At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on this date with me. The pickings have been lush. And yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay, and so the best that I can do is pray. Party polite. stick with me, baby. I'm the guy that you came in with. Luck be a lady tonight. Gentlemen, see just how nice a lovely dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with, but luck be a lady with me. Lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair, and it's not nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and then blow on another guy's dice. How about we keep this party polite? Never move out. Baby, I'm the guy that you came in with. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. One more time. Luck be a lady.
Night and day, you are the one. Only you need the moon or under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are. I think of you day and night, night and day. Why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you day and night, night and day. Under the hide of me, there's an oh such a hungry yearning burning inside of me, and its torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night, night and day. Making love to you day and night. Night and day.
In case you're wondering, it's not tea. We come now to the daddy of all saloon songs. Leave it that way, it's nice and dark. For this song. Harold Arlen, Johnny Mercer, Nelson Riddle. Song about a man whose chick has split. And he's hurting very badly. Ask Eddie Fisher. He cried a long time, boy. Oh. I'd lend him 12 handkerchiefs in those days. Anyway, this is kind of my, almost, I suppose, my favorite kind of song to sing, because I was a saloon singer as a boy, 17 or 18, in little bars around Jersey and New York, Connecticut, and places like that. And simply tells a story of, as I said, a guy who's left alone because his chick has taken a train or something. And he doesn't know quite to handle it. It's very tough. So after about 2 weeks of sitting in his house, or his room, I should say, he decides to take a walk and get among us, come out among us again. And he falls into a small bar. Nobody in there but the bartender and him. So would you assume the position of one single bartender? And he finds somebody to tell his story to. It's 2:45. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I got a little story I think you ought to know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Make it one for my baby and one more for the road. I know the routine. Put another nickel in that machine. You see, I'm feeling kind of bad. I wish you'd make the music easy and sad. I could tell you a lot, but you got to be true to your code. Let's make it one for my baby and one more for the road. You'd never know it, but Buster, I'm a kind of poet, and I got a lot of things I wanna say. And if I'm gloomy, please listen to me till it's all talked away. Well, that's how it goes. And Joe, I know you're getting anxious to close. Thanks for the cheer. I hope you didn't mind my bending your ear. But this torch that I found, it's got to be drowned, or it soon might explode. So make it one for my baby and one more for the road that long, that long, man, it's long. In your ear, but this torch that I found, it's got to be drowned, or it soon might explode. So make it one for my baby and one more for the road that long, that long, man, it's long.
I'm sure it's no earth-shattering secret, but I like to sing. And probably the most satisfaction I get, or any singer gets for that matter, is singing a well-written ballad. Because when a ballad is right, it's like poetry set to music. One thing I've always tried to reach for in my approach to a ballad is a respect for the lyric. I try to do it the way I think the writer would like to have had it done. For instance, I feel a lyric can be a lament, can be an exclamation of joy, or a lyric can tell the sum and substance of a man's life.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh if your dreams fall apart at the seams, and life gets more exciting with each passing day, and love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth if you're young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you should survive 105, think of all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part: you had a head start. If you are among the very young at heart.
The world on a string, sitting on a rainbow,
got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I've got a song I sing, I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life is a beautiful thing, long as I hold the string. Be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I am in love. Life is a beautiful thing, long as I hold a string. I fear silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. The world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world. This is the only kind of life. Hey, now I'm in so-and-so, if I should ever let it go. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world. This is the only kind of life. Hey.
Wonderful song by Cole Porter.
You sing it so pretty.
Well, I'm going to try. Is it an earthquake or simply a shock? Is it that good turtle soup or merely the mock? Is it the cocktail, this feeling of joy? Or is what I feel, what I feel, real McCoy? Is it for all time, or is it simply a lark? Is that Granada I see only Asbury Park?
Time machine, 1958.
August 1958. Son of a gun, it works.
I told you.
Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft. And I've got no defense for it, the heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft, wicked witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you lead me to. It's such an ancient pitch, one I wouldn't switch. Ain't no nicer witch than you. As is witchcraft, that cuckoo witchcraft. With what you're leading me to. But it's such an ancient pitch, one that I'd never switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than you. Than you. You pretty witch.
Out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started into hum. Still, it's real good bet, the best is yet to come. Best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips, they have met. And wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? Best is yet to come, come the day that you're mine. Come the day you're mine. I'm gonna show you how to fly. We've only tasted that wine. We're gonna drain that cup dry. You just wait till your charms are ripe for these arms to surround. You think you've flown before, but you never left the ground. Wait till I get you in my embrace. I'm gonna hold you near. Wait till you see that sunshine place. Ain't nothing like it here.
The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? Best is yet to come, come the day that you're mine. Come the day you're mine, and I'm gonna make you mine.
Marvelous. Wonderful.
Jamais houve um cantor como aquele. Frank Sinatra, também conhecido como A Voz. E para Frank Sinatra, jamais houve uma plateia como aquela.
Frank Sinatra já está em Los Angeles, Estados Unidos. Ele viajou ontem às 11h30 da noite. No show que deu no Maracanã, Sinatra confessou: "Este foi o momento mais importante da minha carreira de artista."
O público do Maracanã se rendeu a Frank Sinatra. Aplaudido em pé por 130 mil pessoas, o maior público para quem já se apresentou em toda a sua vida, Frank Sinatra satisfez uma expectativa de 25 anos. Frank Sinatra chegou ao Maracanã uma hora antes do show começar e ficou no vestiário do juiz. Às 9 horas em ponto, entrou sua mulher, Bárbara, acompanhada de um forte esquema de segurança, enquanto a orquestra tocava um pupurri de grande sucesso do cantor. Bárbara disse que ela e o marido adoraram o Brasil.
I love it. I just love it. And your husband? Yes, he likes it too. The people here are so simpatico. They're so wonderful.
Às 9h15, entrou Frank Sinatra e teve uma grande recepção do público. Sinatra abriu o show com The Coffee Song.
A politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined the great big $50 bill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil.
20 minutos mais tarde, um fã entusiasmado consegue furar o esquema de segurança, sobe no palco e dá um beijo em Frank Sinatra.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Logo depois, Frank Sinatra pediu silêncio para dizer ao público que aquele era o momento mais importante da vida dele como artista.
This is the greatest moment I have ever experienced in my life as a professional singer. Never before have I ever experienced anything like this before.
Mais tarde, repetiu-se uma cena que já tinha acontecido no primeiro show do Rio Palace. Uma mulher deu flores a Sinatra e recebeu seu lenço em troca. Um convidado especial de Sinatra estava no show, o afilhado dele. A repórter Glória Maria acompanhou suas reações. Carlos Henrique dos Santos, um menino de 9 anos, é o afilhado brasileiro de Frank Sinatra. Ontem foi a primeira vez que o garoto foi ao Maracanã com o pai, a mãe e vários irmãos. Carlos Henrique acompanhou com muita emoção e interesse todo o show. Desde 73, quando passou a ser afilhado de Frank Sinatra, através de uma organização americana que ajuda crianças pobres de todo o mundo, Carlos Henrique recebe do cantor cerca de 1.000 cruzeiros por mês. Na quinta-feira passada, ele foi ao hotel onde Frank Sinatra estava hospedado e ganhou de presente do cantor uma bicicleta e a promessa de uma bolsa de estudos. A única música brasileira incluída no programa foi Corcovado, de Tom Jobim e Milton Mendonça. Frank Sinatra cantou em inglês.
I, who was lost and lonely, believing life was only a bitter, tragic joke have found in you. The meaning of existence, oh my love. Quiet nights, quiet chords, quiet nights.
Finalmente, depois de New York, New York, Frank Sinatra encerrou o show e ninguém queria sair do estádio.
Mucho, me gustó mucho. Argentina, en Argentina. Frank Sinatra es la voz del mundo.
É um mito mesmo, pô. Vai continuar muitos anos ainda, não tem nem dúvida. É um carisma incrível que ele tem.
Muito bom mesmo. Fantástico.
Olha, eu não tenho palavras, eu nunca vi uma criatura tão maravilhosa, eu nunca vi um homem tão maravilhoso.
Thank you very much. This was the beginning. All or nothing at all. Half a love never appealed to me. If your heart doesn't yield to me, then I'd rather have nothing at all. Oh, nothing at all. If it's love, there ain't no in between. Why begin and stop something that might have been? And no, I'd rather have nothing at all. Please don't bring your lips so close to my cheek. Don't smile or I'll be lost beyond recall. Kissing your eyes, the touch of your hand makes me weak.
When my heart may grow dizzy and fall, and if I fell under the spell of your call, I would be, I'd be caught in the undertow. So you see, I've got to say no, no.
Take it nice and easy.
It's gonna be so easy for us to fall in love. Hey baby, what's your hurry? Relax and don't you worry. We're gonna fall in love. We're on that road to romance, it's safe to say. And let's make all the stops along the way. The problem now, of course, is to simply hold your horses. To rush would be a crime, 'cause nice and easy does it every time. Now we're on the road to romance, and that's safe to say. But let's make all those stops along the way. And that problem now, of course, is simply hold your horses. To rush, why, it would be a crime, 'cause nice and easy does it, nice and easy does it, nice and easy does it every time. Good evening. I hope that you'll share this next hour with me, visiting some lovely songs we've courted through all these years and meeting a few new songs. This marvelous arrangement by Nelson Riddle fits the mood just about right for openers. And that's the way I like it, the way it's been all the time between us. You know what I mean. Nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it. Nice and easy does it. Every time. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, of which I am certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I had a few. But then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. And more, much more than this. It was my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say. The words of one who lives, the record shows, I took the blows, and it is my way. Mm-hmm.
tìm chuyện tình thương nhất chuyện hoa sim. Có người con gái xuân vơi vơi, tóc còn ngắn ngắn chưa đầy bùi. Ngày xưa nàng vẫn yêu màu tim, chiều chiều lên những đôi hoa sim, đứng nhìn sim tím hoang biên biệt, nhớ chồng chinh chiến miền xa xăm. Ôi lấy chồng chiến binh, lấy chồng thời chiến trinh, mấy người đi trở lại. Sợ khi mình đi mãi, sợ khi mình không về, thì thương người vợ bé bóng chiều quê. Nhưng không chết người trai khói lửa, mà chết người gái nhỏ hậu phương, mà chết người em gái. Là chiến binh rừng núi, thương ngày qua những đôi hoa sim, thấy cành sim tím thương vô bờ. Tiếc người em gái không còn nữa, tại sao nàng vẫn yêu màu tím, màu buồn tan tác phải không em? Để chiều xin tím hoang biên biệt, để mình tôi khóc chuyện hoa. Chết người em gái tôi thương. Đời tôi là chiến binh rừng núi, thương ngày qua những đôi hoa sim, thấy cành sim tím thương vô bờ. Nhớ em gái không còn nữa, tại sao nàng vẫn yêu màu tím, màu buồn tan tác phải không em? Để chiều xin tím hoang biên biệt, để mình tôi khóc chuyện hoa sim.